Operation Tsunami. This is a tough one. Finally made it through. I had to play it cautious instead of aggressive like I usually do.
All
Here we
right, Ford
go.
Company. We have a cartel fort to capture. I hope it's not another human trafficking site like last time. You ready? Black Company, new objective. There might be crucial intel stored in those cartel satellite trucks. See if you can retrieve any useful intel from them.
I'm going left this time. Usually I go right. I see you back there.
Fire down.
Took four hits to kill that guy. There's a heavy tank off in the distance. Keeps sniping me from the south. That's why I don't want to go in there.
Thank you.
out there. Kill him.
Identify target. See him? They nailed us. Awesome tank. Tracks up, moving out. APS repaired. They nailed us.
Gotta back off. Every time I go in there, I get killed. That's why I didn't just charge in there. Leopard 2A5. Just can't seem to kill that guy. That sniper is still down to the south. I'm not going out there. I'm backing off. I'm coming around the other side. I got 10 kills by now, but I actually wanted to survive this mission. I think they call it Tsunami because it's a tidal wave of enemies. Boys. Not going to attack the enemy to the north. I'm going to the cap circle. If I survive long enough to get there. I've already used my field repair kit. And I wasn't even playing aggressive.
Keep your eyes open. They wouldn't give up their contraband that easily.
Getting nervous because I've never actually finished this mission before.
Identify target. Awesome. Target down.
Good night. They reset the cap. It's a 90-second cap with one tank.
Looks like you earned yourself a bonus, and we have some data to sift through. ATS up.
Last cavalry arrives.
Mission complete, Black Company. The port is ours.